So all the local songs were hitting number one, and this would have been, by 1965, this would have been the climax of, or the age that Singapore artists had really come into prominence, and not just Singapore, but Malaysia and beyond. We had mono recording until the time we left for Hong Kong. That was end of 1967. When we arrived in Hong Kong, they had four-track stereo. We were then touted as the Southeast Asia's equivalent to the Beatles. We had Frenzy, we had Questmania.